The YMCA and YWCA have an investment in the youth of this community. For over 100 years, these agencies have helped young people learn and develop physical skills, leadership skills, and life skills. Won't you support your local Y's annual sustaining membership campaign? Help the Y continue to offer classes and services, either at no cost or at the lowest possible cost to youth. Youth are our best investment. Call your neighborhood Y and make an investment in youth. One day these rats were playing in the woods.
One of some matches and that's no good. Listen to smoke before you give it a try.
Only you.
Don't play with matches. Don't play with fire.
Only you can prevent wildfires.
Ooh, the zoo.
Yeah, it's brand new.
Ooh, Lincoln Park Zoo.
We're missing you
at the Lincoln Park Zoo.
It's a world of fun.
And it's brand new.
Come see us.
We'll see you at the zoo.
Ooh, Lincoln Park Zoo.
What's brand new?
Lincoln Park Zoo.
My kind of zoo.
Today we're talking to the original Share the Ride with a Friend man. You, sir, are Noah of Noah's Ark fame.
That's right. I had two lizards, two monkeys, two snails, two snakes, and two rhinos get together and share the ride.
Mm-hmm.
Two falcons. Boy, were they hard to get aboard.
Well, one of the great things about carpooling is all the money you can save.
Absolutely.
Then actually, when you did do the whole number with the...
whole number? Is that a thing you say nowadays?
That's a current terminology.
Yeah, okay, fine.
So today the best thing you could advise people to do is...
share the ride. It worked out for us, and so when you share a ride with somebody, make an animal noise.
Oh, yes.
It's kind of fun.
By the way, did you call it carpooling way back then?
No, we did not have that word. We called it kalaka.
Kalaka, is that some...
Kalaka, yes. In Babylonian, that meant carpool.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Double up every morning. Double up going home at night. Double up every day. It's a better way. We're going to have more fun together.
It's driving alone.